Hi, welcome to our art exhibition. We've been doing some art classes before the lockdown, and because of it, we couldn't finish it, and of course, we couldn't do the exhibition properly with people in. But we have hung up all the artworks that we've been doing during those 8 or 9 classes. So during these classes, we were working through different contents of the art, different contents of the visual art. So we started with working with line and some effect using pencil color. That's some of the artwork of the kids. Then we were through portrait, so drawing. We talk about the importance of use the draft paper before create our work. So some of these I put them here because they are really nice. So sometimes those things that we use for sketching are as well really good pieces of art. Then we work through expressions. So we were practicing as well in our draft paper. And then we did this expressionist, one of the most famous expressionist artwork. And we were as well working with different materials. This is a oil pastel material. So that was one of the things that we were trying to do during these art classes, working with different techniques like drawing, painting, and use different materials as well. So here we start working with a human figure. We create this really nice dolls that we can put them in different positions, and everything to get into the proportions of the human body. Here is where we were practicing as well how to use the geometric shapes to create movement on the human figures. Then as well, we change the materials, so we use acrylic paint. So we start using different tools like brushes, and we create these abstract paintings. As well, was part of the art classes to have a look at what it is a figurative artwork and what is a abstract artwork. Then we were changing our paper and using a black background to see how the colors works. And we're working with these Australian Aboriginal artworks, and we're working with the dot on different colors. So